Hi, good afternoon all. Myself, Vineet Thomas from Entab Infotech. And before we start, you know, I would like to share one small, you know, it's a funny incident or a joke. They were in a school canteen, there were apples, you know, kept in the canteen with a notice on it, only take one apple, God is watching you. And on the other table, there were lots of chocolates, and the kid was smart. He went to that table and he has written, take as many as you can because God is busy watching the apples. So that's the smart kids we have these days. And similarly, the teachers are smart, the parents are smart. And why I'm here to tell you about how to assess a smart tool for school in terms of ERP or in terms of how to manage your operations or automate your school domain, plus the communication portal. So how to evaluate, everyone does that, right? Before you evaluate, before you buy a product, even a mobile phone, you evaluate how old that particular company is, how many users are using it, what are the reviews. So similarly, there are basic parameters wherein you would be assessing an ERP or any product which you're buying. So what makes a school, a good school ERP? Is it fast and flexible? All-inclusive and user-friendly, one-stop solution for it, wherein you do not have to move portals to portal or different logins to fetch different informations. Fully automated, accurate, and error-free environment you might require if you're investing in technology. Capable of facilitating the student-teacher association between the classrooms, so the student-teacher association has to be there. Perpetually keep students, teachers, and parents in the loop. So that's what, you know, a good school ERP makes. The years of experience of that company, how many schools they have catered, how many schools are using, and how many users are benefiting out of it. So that's what, you know, those are the questions or those are the check marks wherein you go and select an ERP. Other key aspects to consider, how fast is the implementation process when you are bringing in the technology. Sometimes the school takes, or the company that promises that we would be able to deliver this. Sometimes it takes 3 months, 4 months, 5 months, or some does in a faster time duration. So how fast the implementation? Is it time bound? As promised, are they able to deliver? How they have done the requirement gathering from the school? Have they done it in all way, depending on different departments they have gathered the requirement? How the users are handling that, wherein who has come in for the implementation, are they able to do that work? They know their system very well. POC-based proof of concepts. Once the particular ERP has been implemented, what the requirement and need was there when it was gathered, are they able to deliver the same? Plus, configuration and customization should be something which the company should know how to do it. That's what the experience would teach them. Second part is the support functionality you would see. Product training. Once the product is implemented, are they able to train you on that well-versed? Are they teaching the staff? Are they teaching the principal management and the office staff or teachers? And also more important, are they teaching the parents? Because parents are the one who are the end users who would be getting benefits out of it. Do they have on-site support? Do they have online support? Are they able to support you wherein you require them? So those are the support parameters which you would look into. Regular upgradation of that product. Now the technology is something which we are not using. We are drastically changing the technology from the year 2000 till 2018. There is a lot of technological change in terms of communication, in terms of mobiles, in terms of the pads, what we are using today. So is it regularly upgrading technology-wise, security-wise? Is the interface changing? Is it more user-friendly? Do we find hassles using a technology? Those parameters are required to assess. So let me tell you about, before I go to this slide, I'll give you a brief about us. We are a 20-year-old company in this domain, working with more than 1,300 schools. And we have gathered requirements, got the knowledge from the schools, and we have built up a software which would be able to help the schools in terms of their operational plus communication, needs. And as you see this chart, the Entab technological evolution, we started from the technology VB6 SS, and then gradually we have moved. Now we are using the latest version. We have 16th version of it, which is MVC technology. So there is a change, there is evolution process in technological part. And on the other side, we are also working with these many schools, and our software has been, you know, rich enough from the needs and requirements what we have gathered from the schools. So it is almost a robust system which can be used, you know, a fresh school can start it over without any customizations, the configurable system it is. We have 1,300 schools all across India, 27 states we are in, 6.5 lakhs app installed, and if you would go to the Play Store and you will see the review, we have 4.3 ratings for our application, so that the users are very happy. We are providing them the user comfort, and 1.2 million students all over India and abroad we are catering to. 2.5 million parents are on our platform. 300 plus employees we have in support, development, and technology wings. We have two ERP versions, standardized version and customized version, the enterprise version also. Now, we are fully automated system. Fully automated ERP system would be one-stop solution wherein you would be able to do all the things related to schools, be it be the student information, fees collection, online fees payment, examination, result card preparation, plus result card analysis, teachers analysis, student analysis, staff, payroll, library management, plus the transport management also, and also the communication mobile applications. So these are the things which we deliver, a complete ERP package. Communication portals, emails, mobile apps, SMS, all are integrated with the ERP. Mobile applications we have, on-site support. We have technical support. We are supporting the schools on-site. And basically, the on-site support is meant for when we have a person who is visiting a school, he's actually going and doing the health checkup of the system. How many modules being run? How many users are using it effectively? Why it's been done? Because an investment which has been done by a school, is it feasible or not? Because it would not be like that you have taken ERP, but only four modules are running out of 25. So we make sure if we deliver 12 or 15, we make sure all are working so that your investment is feasible. Apart from that, web integration, parent orientation workshops, which is very important. Our special focus is on educating the parents because they are the end users. If they are educated, the better education system would be there. The parents would be also the part of education of the child. It's not just the school's responsibility to educate a child. The parent would be also participating in it because they'll be monitoring if what homework has come, have they done, have the student reached the school or not. So those things would be there from a parent's end also. The participation would be there. Then staff training program. We do staff training program wherein the staffs are trained on all these aspects, and it's a user-friendly application. If someone is using Facebook and WhatsApp, this is something more easier than that, and that too we will be giving training for this. So it's a very useful application. So what all modules we have? We have student registration and admission. Online registration process is a hassle-free registration process. Without any manual intervention, you will be able to shortlist a student, criteria-based selection, and you can publish the result within one day if you want. Student record upkeeping. You can maintain the records of the family, the students, the parents, guardians, and also you would be able to generate some certificates out of the system, plus the ID card also. Fees management, which is integrated with online fees payment, and library, attendance management, staff payroll, finance, these all modules we have, which is on the list. It improves productivity and the reputation among the parents, among the staff of the school. Increase efficiency, 100% accountability of man, money, and material. Transparent work environment, ensure better planning for schools. Better resource control, easy decision making reduces dependability. So dependability, neither the parents are dependent on any of the neighbor to get the homework, neither principal is dependent on any of the staff to get the information for a child when a parent is on visit or parent wants to meet the principal. So dependability is less. Management is also not dependent on any of the accounts person to get the reports for accounts or finance, right? So redundancy of data, no duplication of the data would be there. Verification of daily activities, who is logging in, who is logging out, how many times they have logged in, how many times their users are using, those factors can be monitored. Performance analysis of each and every individual can be done. Improved relationship with teachers, parents, among the school itself, all the stakeholders, relationship is built. We have communication portals. As I've already told you, portals, mobile apps, emails, and SMS. This is something our parent app looks like. It has a lot of features in it. A parent would be able to see each and every information about a child, wherein he can participate in the education of a child. He can see the assessments. He can see the report cards, analysis, highest marks percentage obtained, average marks obtained, or high marks obtained individual. So that way of analysis they can see. So it's a portability, latest updates, mobile integration, scaling up models, inset connectivity, multiple backups, limited user access, reliable support, SaaS model based, multiple integrations available like RFID, GPS, biometric, that we can do. Our client list consists of, we have good clients we are associated with, the best of the CBSE, ICSE, state boards, and all across. Good cities, good schools are there, like Cathedral John Connor in Mumbai, Bombay Scottish Mahim, NL Dalmia School, Thane, Mumbai, Navy Children's. All schools of Navy are working with us. Some Air Force schools and some Army schools are also working with us. So these are the client. As in view of the time, I have to wrap it up. So if you need any information for us, you would be able to, we have a stall here. You can gather more information about us. And these cities we are dealing from north till south, from east to west, we are working with schools and we know the requirements of the schools. So if you have any inquiry, any area wherein you are interested in, you can approach us. We have a stall here. Or you can visit our website at www.entab.in. Thank you very much for your time. And congratulations, Naveen and Shakil and your team, for putting up this show. Thanks.